Hello YouTube! So today I will be giving you a Microsoft Word tutorial on how to save the MLA format as a quick style set that you can access easily from a menu. Here's my Word document. As you can see in Microsoft 2010 and I believe also Microsoft 2007, the default style would be Calibri size 11 with paragraph spacing as well as single spacing within paragraphs. The first thing you need to do is I would say this is the easiest method to save your MLA format as a quick style set. Select everything, Control A, and then go and just do what you would normally do after an essay or before an essay. Times New Roman, 12. And then another tricky thing is paragraph spacing. So go and open this paragraph dialog box, and you can see that after each paragraph there is a 10-point space, which is not MLA format. We also have the paragraph indent of half an inch, and we also have double spacing, 2.0. So here you go, MLA format. Now, Control A, select everything again, go into your normal panel, right click, and say update normal to match selection. So as you can see, this has drastically changed, and if you go right click again and select modify, you can see how it has saved your MLA preferences. You can see Times New Roman 12, double spacing, and an indent to the left, which is super handy. Alternatively, if you would rather not edit within your essay and you would just prefer to edit within the dialog box, you could go directly to the normal box, right click, and select modify. And what you could do, you could edit it directly inside the dialog box. So Times New Roman 12, double spacing, no paragraph break, and you would get MLA format. The thing about editing in the modify panel is that so far I have been unable to find a way to indent per paragraph. So in this case, you would still have to Control A, make an indent, and then say update normal to match selection. So that's the second way. I know MLA requires you to have your last name and the page number at the bottom of the sheet. So far, I have been unable to save a footer or header within these quick style sets. So that's just something you have to remember to do after your essay, which I'll demonstrate right now. Page number, bottom of page. So the best way to deal with that is to make it a good habit. Also, a quick note is that MLA format needs 1-inch margin, so if you want to double check that really fast, you can go to your view panel, check on ruler, and make sure that you have 1-inch margins. So that concludes the tutorial. The last thing that I need to show you is to how to save this, which I guess is not exactly concluded. You need to go to Change Styles, Style Set, and go to Save as Quick Style Set. So you can just type in something. I typed in MLA format. You can save it. And next time you open up your document, so I'm just going to quickly undo all this. So next time you have an essay, you can just simply go to Change Styles, Style Set, and select MLA Format, and bam, MLA Format. Pretty handy. So I hope this tutorial was useful, and if you want to stay updated for more of my tutorials, please subscribe, and leave your comments and suggestions below. Thank you!